is done. It's important. Watch it for the coming goals. Make sure.
This is kickoff at 6 o'clock.
Executed the game plan any better. In some cases, it's 4 days we work on it. And if when Samori and them fellas come, how much them get? And Lehim and them, they get one day. And everybody switch on. And everybody get it. And we went down there, we executed on the plan. It was excellent. Yes, man. Days like this, coaches and staff just be sometimes a little more happy than you. Right? Because it means that we're reaching people. Right? We're leading a club. This is real official debut, but that game was not a real game today. Somebody has one. Sorry, Benny. The word that we were using in this whole campaign is called commitment. And if you didn't commit to going him up, we would not get a penalty for being stopped. Yeah. Every single, I only single them out because I didn't learn things, yeah? But every single human being here was good. Every single human. And I want to say that from the lineups at a different level. Not just from a coaching standpoint, but from an emotional standpoint. Because I would have seen what everybody gave. That nobody here, himself, the men who trained and did not play, the job that you did, work them. Sabu, the job that you did, work them. Karim, yeah? The project. This project that we're trying to do, whether they keep we around to do it or not, is not for today alone. The project we see is for 2026, as we have all these youngsters inside of here. That's why we have these men, them kids who we believe in, and we believe that you can play. Unfortunately, if it was up to me, I'd take everybody and I'd carry everybody over to the next place. But we cannot do that. This is a part of the sport that we play. That's it?
Yeah.
Listen, the project is not for today. As I tell you before, we didn't bound to take this game. We cannot take it easy way out and say, we ain't taking a game and we just cross up and we carry. But we didn't take the easy way out. Because one, we need to expose everybody. So the local men who was here today and primarily been up on the team, you all show the word today. You show your word today and you show your trust away. Because if I pick somebody, our next person from our club say, oh, well, I didn't pick him, but I pick him. That doesn't bother me. Don't get caught up with people. Do the work. And if we, because we want to play in a particular way, in a particular manner. And we will always select the players fairly. That favoritism, we'll pick fairly. What we see sometimes may not be what you see, Dan. But then what you see may not be what I see. But what I saw tonight, collectively, was a group of men playing for one team. And have one goal playing for Trinidad and Tobago and give everything that they have for Trinidad and Tobago and themselves. Yeah? Yes, sir. No? So we go back, we get some dinner, and then we will talk to men individually, right? As well as collectively. We'll talk to them. Sorry, I can't carry everybody with that. Yeah?